Thank Al for bringing the snacks.
Thanks,
Al. Gail, I believe it was your week to write something, wasn't it?
A Faraway Land by Gail Devers. Once upon a time, there was a faraway land where people fast and slow could join hands and sing in harmony, where you were judged by the size of your heart, not the size of your lead, where people looked past the zoom mirror in your shoes and saw the real you. The end.
Words can be powerful, can't they? Michael.